Hello friends, in this video we will talk about best stocks to buy below rupees 10. Well, these stocks are mostly of junk grades and are called ultra penny stocks. We will talk about what is an ultra penny stock, what are their characteristics and things to keep in mind while trading them. We have also prepared a watch list of stocks for beginners looking to invest in stocks below rupees 10. However, the watch list should not be treated as an ultimate list, as stocks are extremely dependent on news and events, and any of them will cause them to move. Hence, traders should make appropriate checks before buying these stocks, as they entail extremely high risk. Some names that can be kept on one's radar are Dish TV India, Syntex Industries, JP Power Ventures, Trident, Vodafone Idea, etc. So first of all, what is an ultra penny stock? Ultra penny stocks are stocks which trade at extremely low prices, have thin market capitalization and are illiquid in trading. These stocks are lesser known to larger investing public, as investors remain away from them because the information regarding their fundamentals and businesses is either not reliable or not available. However, sometimes well-known companies which are not doing well, going through deep trouble or facing regulatory issues also come into this category. Now, these ultra penny stocks are also known for their multi-bagger returns within certain trading sessions. As these stocks are illiquid, sometimes only a few orders can lead to hitting the circuit limit on the exchange. Hence, they make for extremely risky bets. These stocks mostly give higher returns when hitting circuits for a number of days. Ever wondered why these ultra penny stocks trade cheap? Well, it is because of several reasons. The larger investing clan doesn't even care about them and look to exit sooner or later once they have delivered decent returns. These companies more or less are not transparent in their business operations and financial reporting and keep reporting losses. Low market cap is also one of the reasons why people don't trust penny stocks or ultra penny stocks. Because of low market capitalization and dry trading volumes, they can easily become the target of operators' manipulation conspiracy. Things to keep in mind while trading ultra penny stocks. People should not invest based on random tips from friends, colleagues and unknown SMS sources. Not just on ultra penny or penny stocks, but for any investment. Investment decisions are very critical. They should be done after thorough research and about the company and other factors involved. News or events are essential to look at before investing in penny or ultra penny stocks. If you have bought the stocks and suffered losses, it would be prudent not to get emotionally attached to them now. You should exit right away and instead enter into a good quality stocks, because there is no guarantee that the company which has fallen so much can't go bust anytime soon. It is better to save some of your trading capital rather than losing it all. Another important point to note is buy and hold approach is never to be followed while buying any kind of penny stocks. If you think you have good knowledge about the company and want to buy, you should not invest more than 2-3% of your total portfolio, and that also should be treated as a lottery ticket. A trader can prepare his own watchlist of 4-5 stocks which have high volatility and may be trending due to a particular event. This list is not a recommendation to buy any stock, it is just a starting point for beginners looking to make a watchlist on penny stocks below rupees 10. The only advantage of trading in penny or ultra penny stock is that there is a very limited possibility of multiplying your capital easily, as there is always some news floating around. However, it is just a speculation bet, nothing else. Though the disadvantages are more. Investors most of the time are at the mercy of operators' games and will not even know about it. They can manipulate the stocks for their gains, hence you have to be careful to exit on time or keep suitable stop losses. These ultra penny stocks are mostly wealth destructors, that is why they are trading for pennies. No matter how less you invest in them, we are always at risk of losing all of our investment capital, the same capital which deserves to be traded in quality stocks as a in portfolio approach. As ultra penny stocks are thinly traded, sometimes investors get stuck as there is no counterside buyer available. On a concluding note, trading in penny or ultra penny stocks can be hazardous. Since it is a pure speculation and not the right investment approach, getting multi-bagger returns from ultra penny stocks is a gamble and cannot be done consistently. Thank you.